They think it's not popular music, but it is popular music. It's just older popular music, like 1800s popular music. And so it has several stories in it, and it's about a friend of this composer that walks around the museum and looks at pieces, right? So each piece has a different characteristic. The promenade that you will hear twice is simply the person walking from one picture to the next. That's why it's called Pictures at an Exhibition. The first one is the ballet of the unhatched chicks. So you'll be able to hear the strings trying to depict little baby chicks, okay? I'll see if you can spot that. The second one is Baba Yaga, which is their favorite. And it's about a witch that we'll just say she doesn't like children. And so it's very dark and ominous. And then the last one is the Great Gate of Kiev, which symbolizes, you know, majestic, beautiful, big sounds, which is why we picked it, because it was a beautiful piece to close with. So now that you have some context, I hope you enjoy the piece. Happy. They're such intellectuals, really.
Thank you. We truly appreciate your support. We would not be this awesome, great program if it wasn't for you parents. So students, can we please give your parents a round of applause?